Hi, Clive. How are you doing?
How are you doing?
Not too bad. So what's a tough like you doing fishing in a nice place like this?
A nice place like this? I guess it'd be nice if the sun was out.
I was going to say, why didn't you go and watch a good team like Cardiff play, but I've seen Cardiff play nearly as bad as Phillips in Portia.
So, you've been doing a bit of fishing?
Yeah, fished quite well. Yeah. Not too bad, you know, especially for me, first time, you know.
You've caught a few, have you?
Yeah, a few inches and that. Yeah. I'm just talking to Sam, Miss Doshi's caught a few as well.
Just
watching you before there from the bank. A minute's rest, are you?
Well, do you know, you're not going to believe this, because this is the first tangle like that.
No. Then you get a lot of water at you. One's landed on your nose. No, I'm kidding. So you got a tangle in?
Yeah, that's what they call a tangle. Simple one to get out of.
You're a world champion, you got a tangle.
Well, it happens to the best. I bet you've missed a penalty before now.
Yeah, I did, in fact. I haven't seen it.
Yes, I can remember it well. There you go. I'm going to say, I'm catching so well here, Paul. Do you fancy having a go on this, Paul?
Well, I'll watch them. I'll have a little lift up, man.
Right, let me just briefly show you what they do. Okay, it's a shift apart pole.
That looks a new pole anyway.
Well, it's full of ground bait. Right, what we do, it's a very light float, and I'm catching the fish on the drop. What we do is put a little knob of ground bait right onto the float.
Yeah.
As the ground bait's going down through the water, of course the fish are following it, and hopefully they'll take the bait on the hook. Yeah, that was a bite then.
How would you say that then? Just because you used to run floating that?
Yeah, that's right, yeah. Most of the bites will be getting lift bites. Basically, the float isn't settling. For example, that's a bite there.
Just bumped it.
But it's a prolific fishery, this.
Yeah.
You know, you've come to the right place, you know, if it's your first time. Mm-hmm. Oh. A bit closer in then.
No more, though. Well, so how many would you say you got in there then? How many pounds?
Well, I've got double figures.
Oh yes, is it?
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Yeah, it's going down slowly. Yeah, I see he's on
there.
Bring it to the side. Shift it back. Uh-huh. Try and keep a tight line on it if you can.
Yeah.
And at the same time,
Swing him in.
Sure.
That's good, isn't it?
See that? Usually when you get fish
on the drop. I find it hard when you try and get the hooks out.
All you do is push it that way.
Brilliant.
Yeah. But you see, that was in the bottom lift then, because that just proved the fish were taking it on the drop.
So did you make loads of this stuff then? Eh?
Yes, that's it's a Brazen, smell it. No, it is.
No, it's not bad, is it? Not bad, and they just eat that.
Yeah. Attracts the fish. I tell you what I'll do, I'll put this out for you. A certain way of laying the line out, because otherwise if you just drop it, you'll get a tangle. Okay, here I am. I'd like to sit down. Right, put across, that's it, and use that arm as a leverage. Right.
Put a bit of that bomb in.
Yeah, I'll put a bit of that ground bait in, okay?
Did you keep making that and keep shoving it in, yeah?
Yeah, just keep putting it in. And the fish will eventually come to you. See that float settling. Now you've actually got a bite there because he's taking on the drop. You don't strike it up. Look, that's it, not too hard, gently.
And you
are. Shift it back. That's it, a bit more.
And take that pole out.
Yes, that's it. So bring him up, sorry.
And swing him in.
That's it, swing him in. Whoop. That's a flying fish. Actually, you've taken too much section out.
Oh. That's it. I knew you got that. Oh, sorry.
Okay, good.
There we go.
There you are.
Straight he comes. That's not too bad. Do you want to hold that?
I'll hold the pole then. Because normally I hold it between my legs.
See?
Yeah.
You're not trying to impress anyone, are you? And then he goes.
There you are. Well done.
Brilliant. Right, you get on with it.
Whoop.
You've got a few different kinds of stuff here, haven't you?
Yeah, there's a lot of different sorts of bait.
Do you want this big bit?
Yeah, I don't know what kind
of... Me work you. What's that? Oh, I hit them. Oh, yeah.
Where'd that come from?
Is that? Wait there, wait there. Constandies.
That's in the up.
Can I?
Yeah, come on.
Hold on, wait then. You have it. Will it bite it?
No, he tickles. Hey,
there.
Oh, have you ever felt anything like that before?
No, I haven't, unfortunately.
It's what they call a grinner. He's always smiling.
Oh, it is, sir.
Yeah. Oh, that's
the
full of
is that biting,
no? No.
Oh. All right, then. You reckon you put them on the side and they fall asleep?
That's right, tickle them.
You've got a bite there, haven't you? Anyway, Clive, I'll leave you there. Eh? See you later. Up. Cheers.
Well, Paul, hand of a... Yeah.